See you, Jim.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
work today.
What?
Good job today. All right, see ya.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to erase the board here, and we're going to spend about 10 minutes writing down some notes. Tactically, if you're winning, don't change too much. All right, go ahead. Go ahead, Max. All right, you guys have about one more minute.
And then I tell Max to work.
Tell Max to work, definitely.
Working.
Definitely. Oh yeah, I forgot he has a lesson. Oh my goodness. Yeah. His lesson. Okay, let me do Max first, and then I'll do Ethan next. Okay. So, awesome. Forehand loop to the forehand, turn around, middle, backhand block. Okay, good. Backhand block, I would say, was good on the first one or two, mm-hmm. and then sometimes you started backing up like this. If you keep pounding your backhand, be willing to stay in there and not go back, okay? Forehand loop to the backhand, yes, and I wish you would have used that more. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure why you looped to his forehand too much. His backhand is definitely worse, right? So we need to do more loops against the backhand. Forehand to forehand, you're losing. Cross court after the turnaround, okay. Switching to the forehand block, staying closer to the table. Yeah, you did decent. Like I said, the main one that I didn't like that much was when you hit multiple balls to your backhand, you started backing up. Forehand kind of looked a little bit off the table, was not that bad. Push placement, you did some deep pushes to the backhand, which worked, but then he pushed back and you didn't have a good solution. So push placement will only win you the point so much if they miss. If they push back, you need to be able to capitalize on it. Okay, good analysis. All right, good job. All right, you can start your lesson a chance here. Yeah, absolutely. Ethan and I'll get out of your way. Okay, Ethan, what do we got here? Let's start with the awesome first. Okay. Awesome is finding the ball with my feet most of the time, I would say. Forehand in the rally. Yeah, when you're off the table and he looped, your count loop was like really high level. I would say the first forehand, like over the table, wasn't that strong. But like during the rally, you just like went through some huge one with the forehand. So I would say yes. In the rally, especially like four or five balls deep in the rally, your forehand was really good. Ball placement, so-so. I don't know why you started playing with your forehand in the second game.
I think
you surprised him, but then he got his forehand into play. Mm-hmm. First game, you played more to the backhand. So
this serve, I was trying to go a little wider. Like, and then once, like during the second game, I was trying to go wider, but
But if you went to the backhand, what's he going to do? He blocks one to your backhand, and he blocks one to your forehand, and you kill him with the forehand, right? So it doesn't make sense to play to this wide forehand, and then he hits, and then you're not sure where the ball's going. Why not just play to the backhand until he comes up with a solution? You understand? Tactically, you don't need to change too much, but plan A is working, okay? If he gets used to it, then you say, okay, now I'm going to change it and go wide to the forehand. Let's say it worked the first game. The second game, you're leading 7-2. And then all of a sudden he comes back 7-7, then we change. Because we need a change of pace. But you already had momentum. Blocking with pressure was pretty good.
I thought I was more thinking about the first game. The first game I wasn't moving as much.
Yeah.
And I was just blocking and then playing my forehand. Then I would go for the hard time.
Which is fine. But the main thing that I was a bit upset with was too many twists forehand in the second game. Okay,
all right. I tried to change that.
Pushing wider, it's okay, yeah. Or pushing to his backhand, we're fine. Forehand loop to the backhand, yeah, good. Okay, small backhand with the backhand. Backhand versus backhand.
Backspin.
Backspin versus backhand versus backspin.
Yeah, they're basically backhand. Looping backhand with backhand.
We'll call that. Loop, again, backspin, or you can say push. Okay. Yeah, I would say that's going to be one of the main things to work on. You need to have more confidence.
Also, I want to show you the last lesson. I noticed, I was watching it yesterday, and my forehand was like really good.
Weird?
Yeah, against backspin.
Okay.
It was like, I don't know what I was doing. But I feel like, and I think I was feeling it for the past couple of weeks that it was not feeling right.
Okay.
But it was still going on the table.
It looks good to me. Okay. We will work on it a little bit during the lesson, but it looks pretty good to me. What about how many palm off breaks did you take?
I don't know.
Get a towel. Please, get a towel. If you don't have a towel, get a paper towel in the bathroom. How many timeouts did you take? You only get one, but I probably would have used your timeout in the second game. You should have won the second game. I probably would have used your timeout in the second game, probably. Okay? And then the main thing that I said is tactics. If the tactics are working, don't change unnecessarily. If if you can play, okay, each finger is back and four times, he blocks to your forehand and then you go for it, why change? There's no reason to change his forehand. You understand?
Yes.
You push deep to his backhand, he pushes deep, you're going to go for backhand loop. It was fairly predictable. That's what I'm saying. If it's predictable and you're in control, let's stick with it. If it's predictable and he's in control, then we're going to have to continue to make changes. Make sense?
Yes.
The other thing, don't be afraid to use your tomahawk. I know you don't think it's good, but it's quite good. And it's like, use it or lose it. Right now, it's not amazing, but it's good. You need to use it. Even for me, I use it sometimes, it works. Next time Seth walks through the door, ask him about Samson's tomahawk suit. I'm telling you, it won me a lot of big championship matches in crucial moments that I needed it. But it's not going to develop unless you use it. You got it? Okay. Good. Alright, before you're done, I want you to write down at least three or four other things that you thought of. Okay. Write down a few other things.
Good or bad?
Good or bad, yeah. No. Awesome or of potential.
Awesome or of potential.